about to play this next song. We've never sung this before apart from soundcheck when I realized that Emily had learned the words and I hadn't, because it's been a while. I wrote this song for the album Love Iron Song. And I wrote it as a duet, and I had a singer who was gonna sing it with me on the album, and in between me writing the song and asking her to sing it and us actually recording it, she got incredibly famous, and suddenly I wasn't cool enough for her to sing on my record anymore. So that was the first stumbling block. And the second one was, we were in the studio working on it, and Ben, guitarist who produced the album, let me drive the Pro Tools rig for a half an hour and went outside for a cigarette, the fucking idiot, because I succeeded in deleting the drums to this song, ladies and gentlemen. And then emptying the wastebasket, and if anybody here works with computers, you'll know it's that kind of screaming nightmare where you just kind of shake hard drives and weep and beg for forgiveness. Anyway, so it never came back, so we never finished the song for the album. We have released it since, but it's song, in my opinion, this song belongs with these songs, so we're going to play it tonight if you guys are up for hearing this. This song's called Old Flames, and it goes like this.
I went down to London town to stay for the weekend. Well, I'd been too long out on the road. I needed to catch up with my friends. Didn't expect to see you there, and I didn't expect to care. But I said, oh honey, if I had known how the weekend would go, just how the
just sex with the ex and the one who regrets it all. Honey,